Today I'm here with Rep. Kahn and Rep. Cabell to introduce legislation that would advance full practice authority for the more than 18,000 nurse practitioners across the state. Too many citizens are denied health care due to the shortage of primary care physicians, which is only expected to worsen over time. There's tangible evidence that full practice authority works, as it has already been successfully implemented in 27 states and the VA health system. This bill is about patient access to health care, not nurse practitioners against doctors. Seeing this in practice, the nurse practitioners continue their reach out to doctors for counsel and collaboration. We saw this dynamic work successfully during the COVID-19 pandemic when the collaborative agreements were waived. Requiring collaborative agreements is a costly and unwarranted burden on the workforce during the shortage crisis. This legislation is common sense and embraces reality. We have a duty to make sure that every patient receives timely access to health care, and this legislation will make this happen. Thank you.